How's it going, lads? Marshall here, and welcome back to another review on the channel. Hope you guys are doing well today. As you can see, EA, they dropped their Moments SBC for Dembele. Now, I normally with Dembele is I look at Dembele and think, he's not bad. It's like average. And that's what I thought when this SBC first got released. I thought, you know what, it's not bad. It doesn't look too bad. 200k could be a bit steep for the card, 210 on the PlayStation. So again, I thought that could be a little bit steep. And then I looked at his stats and I thought, you know what, he's got some pretty decent stats. I might as well do them, showcase them to you guys. And then he's got four star. He's got high to medium work rates. He's 6 foot tall. Strength is 91. He looks absolutely incredible. And then we took him in the game. And you'll find out exactly what I think in this review. So if you do enjoy, you know what to do. You bring that site, you smash that like. Subscribe to the channel if you're brand new around here. And make sure you drop a sub and hit the bell at the same time. 2-for-1, boys, 2-for-1. And drop a comment. What do you think of this Moussa Dembele, lads? In general, of course, he's at Atletico Madrid now, so brings extra links into João Felix, Luis Suarez. Very good linkable player is Dembele. He's got high to medium work rates, like I did say, 6 foot in general, and four star. And like I said, he did well in games. He's got 10 goals in 3 games. He was a machine, lads. I used the Hunter Chem style on him just to boost certain attributes that I thought, you know what, that could do with a boost here and there. Acceleration being one of them. Acceleration is key on this game in order to take it past your opponents initially. And with Dembele, it's the exact same. Now, his agility isn't that great. I mean, it's 86. In-game, it feels a little bit stocky. I'm not too sure what his body frame is or anything like that, but he does feel a little bit stocky. So finisher, engine could all be used for this card, but I want to max out some of that shooting as well because he's going to be playing striker. He's not going to be playing anywhere else. Do I think he could play anywhere else? I reckon he could play Lamb. And you'll see why in the gameplay as well, because if you stand up across, he's 6 foot with 91 jump and a 95 heading accuracy, this guy could actually score headers. Something I don't normally experience with other cards in this game. He's got 87 acceleration, 93 sprint speed. Again, with Hunter Chem style, goes to 97 and 99 respectively. A second positioning is 91 with 92 finishing, 89 shot power, 80 long shots, 77 volleys and 82 penalties. You might be mistaken in thinking, you know what, that long shot stats, he's not going to be able to ping finesses. He's not going to be able to ping long shots. You're wrong. He definitely can. We'll showcase that in the gameplay. His passing doesn't look that impressive in terms of crossing if he drifts out wide or anything like that. He's got E3 vision. 87 short pass is very good, especially for strikers that's holding up the ball, passing it into the short pass and stuff into midfielders to run on in behind defenses or fellow strikers. He's got 83Q. The dribbling actually looks really well-rounded, but he does feel quite... His dribbling's great. He just feels stocky when he's making turns. But dribbling and turning to ball control is nuts. He's got 86 agility, 83 balance. He's got 92 reactions, 86 ball control, 85 dribbling, and 85 curve. So it does look good there. 95 head accuracy, like I did say, 91 jumping, 91 stamina, 91 strength, and 80 aggression. This card does look really good. It's got some great traits as well, being flair and outside of foot shot. And with that being said, we're going to get into the gameplay clips. Let's have a look at all 10 goals he scored today. And let's summarize him at the end. But gameplay clips, let's get into them. So here we go, lads, into the gameplay clips. And the first action he had for me was to actually move. Look at his movement on the last man defense. It was zigzagging. It was like a snake, boys. Gets a chance to his left foot, the weak foot, of course. And he just lost it over the keeper into the back of the net. Nice. Just nice. It was really, really good, lads, because that showcased to me that he's got the movements. Now, on strikers, it's very important to have the movement, because if you've got not got the movements, you need to trigger 1-2s and stuff like that. Whereas, if he does have the movements, he's going to get in positions just to ping a through ball, do a pass. Look at this. He gets the ball. He's still aggressive in the challenge and stuff. He hits a very powerful shot, which probably wouldn't have went in, but with the help of a deflection, it did fly into the back of the net. His shot power is actually 89 going to 94 with Hunter Chem style. It's like a rifle. You take him, it's making damage on the opponent, the back of the net. It's just causing damage. It's causing absolute havoc. Sidov passes into Bamba. Bamba into Dembele. Nice little drag back. Look at the power on that. Nutty. Absolutely nutty. Top bins as well. He found it very, very simple. And what I found this card is actually a really overpowered card. Did not expect this from Moussa Dembele. And I didn't think that I'd like him. But I did. I really, really enjoyed him. I've seen a first-time left foot finish in the back of the net there. And from that moment, I thought, this card's good. He's finishing nearly every single chance he's had. He's making right runs at the right times. He's doing the right positions. He's just doing the right things in game. A nice little challenge there from Reece James. I was going to say Daniel James there. Set off in midfield into Bamba with the back heel to Ronaldo. And then Dembele. Look at that dribbling. It's nice. It is nice. And it's a nice little finish at the end of it as well, because his finishing is nigh on impeccable. What I mean by that is 9.5 times out of 10, making it a little bit too accurate there, he will score the goals. And it's there for all to see in the gameplay clips. I think I was playing in Division 3 / Division 2 with this team. I think it was Division... I'm not too sure which. I think it was about Division 3. But like I said, I reckon he could play Lamb because of that. You stand up the back post, and Lamb running in, so we get in the box, stay forward on him, and he's arriving at the back post late. Lads, he's going to win headers. He's going to win headers, and he's going to be very, very dangerous in the air at the back post. As I see a spray out to the left-hand side, I'm going to draw this across. I'm going to volley it. It's a great save, but it comes straight back to Dembele, and he's going to tap it into an empty net. Easy as you like. His ball control is nuts, by the way. It's 86, and it's always in control. And I know what you're saying. Is he good in the air? Yes, he is good in the air. 91 jumping, 6 foot tall, 95 heading accuracy. He is very, very good compared to a lot of different strikers I've used on this game. Ronaldo finds Bruno Fernandes. Just holds it up for a bit. Finds Dembele. Nice little back heel from him. We play it out to left-hand side. Chip it up. What was I saying about his headers? It's pretty decent. Pretty decent, boys. He's got the strength. The strength is very important to this guard, because not only does he have the pace, he's got the strength, because if you're ahead of someone and you're kind of tussling for the ball, you're shoulder to shoulder, he's like on your arm trying to pull you back, you tap that left trigger, you hold him off. It's very, very simple. As he cuts inside here, great ball control, and that's a lovely finish as well with the right foot, finessed into the back net. I don't even think the best has came in terms of his goals yet. That was a fantastic finish there from Dembele. You see it on replay as well, the first replayed goal that we've had during this review, but he is amazing. He's absolutely amazing. I didn't expect this from the cards. Looking for finesse, pass the keeper into the back of the net. Easy as you like. And again, good position to get there for the ball from Bamba. Rainbow flick, it almost went through his body. I was trying his finesse shots, because 80 long shots. I wanted to test that. Of course, it's not going to be accurate every single time, but when you can do that, it's clicking. Things are clicking. Things are looking good. And wow. What a strike that is. Lads, let's get into summary. So there we have it, lads, for Moussa Dembele. Surprised. I was surprised by this card. I didn't expect him to get a 9. You might be asking us why, because he's got amazing stats. He's got a 4-star combo. He's got height and medium work. He's 6 foot tall. He looks like a beast on this game. But I didn't think he was going to be a beast. I had this preconception of Dembele, which is why I review these players, because you don't always judge a book by the cover. You know what I'm saying? You want to try these players. I know he doesn't have a loan. I know it's expensive, but that's why I do these reviews, to help you guys and make, advanced decisions? Help you with decisions? But I'm not telling you do this SBC, not do this SBC. I'm just advising you guys in terms of giving you kind of a guideline. That's what reviews are. They're a guideline. It's not definitive or anything like that. They are a guideline. But Dembele, he was tremendous for me, and I'm definitely going to use him more in the future, especially as a French striker or a La Liga striker. He's probably just getting into my main team as well. He's that good, lads. Overall rating, 9.5. I'm very impressed by this card, and he's very, very linkable as well. French, La Liga, he's so linkable, it's ridiculous. And you can hybridize him up into different leagues. Mbappe, for example, the Premier League, for example, Pogba, Kantes. Honestly, he's so linkable, it's ridiculous. Even Serie A, Frank Ribery, you know what I'm saying? 9.5 is fully, fully deserved for this card. It's an exquisite card, and his stats, he definitely lives up to them. He's going to get an 8.9 for value for coins. I reckon that's not a bad value, but I can see why people would be swayed away from the value, because he's an 87 rated card. But my good God, does he live up to some of that value? So you will get an 8.9 in that category. Enjoyment will be a 9.4 for an enjoyable card, and I loved using this card, and I'll definitely use them more in the future. 4-star skills, 4-star weak, but high to medium work rates. The traits are very good too. Finesse shot and the flair. For champs, he would definitely, definitely, definitely be a starter. Best camp style, Hunter. Love turn on the cards, yes. You can kind of boost your agility with a finisher or something like that. But maxing out the acceleration and sprint speed, acceleration especially, is key. Passing, he's going to get a 7 for that. He lacks in a lot of different categories in the passing area, but his short pass is good enough for a 7. Shooting, he's going to get an 8. Same for dribbler, and his physical would be a 9. He's got a lot of 91s in there, 3 in total. Jumping, strength, and stamina, 80 aggression as well. In terms of pros and cons, you got the finishing, It's 92. You got the position. It's 91. Fantastic. His movement is great. His dribbling is fantastic. And I haven't put the dribbling stat in there because overall his dribbling is good with his ball control and the dribbling stats combined. And his reactions, he's very responsive too. But like I said, he's a little bit stocky, so just watch out for that. And that is amongst the cons today. His strength is sensational. 91. And of course, the 4-star combo. Similar player would be like a Rashford. He's like a Rashford without 5-star skills. So again, that would be a similar player. Recommend links today will be João Félix, any Atletico Madrid players. Got João Félix, got Luis Suarez, examples right there. Griezmann, French, La Liga, you could go Varane or someone like that too. And of course, like I did say, your Mbappes, your Pogbas, your Kantes, your Libellis, you know what I'm saying? You could definitely hybridize them off. Even Alessandrini, if you want to go, I don't know, to the moon. French League, boys, French League. But lads, that's going to be it for the review of Moussa Dembélé. Hope you have enjoyed this video today. We'll have more out tomorrow. I think Tonali review is coming out in the morning as well. So stay tuned to the channel for that. Also working on something. So, you know that spreadsheet? I'm going to get it out to you guys publicly. So again, you'll be able to access all my ratings, stuff like that. I'll be able to update it from home and it'll be very useful for you guys. So stay tuned to the channel for that. Might even do a dedicated video. So keep your eyes peeled. Well, actually, don't peel your eyes. That would be very, very... I'm not even going to imagine it. Thank you very much for watching, lads. Like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. Hope you have a great day wherever you are in the world. I will catch you all next time.